Wait, slow it down.
Bah!
Okay, okay, okay.
Don't get no fuck.
If 12 coming, we gon' take him on the chase.
I ain't getting no fuck.
Just a cold heart and a bang on my waist.
Them glass gon' bust.
And they hopping out, nigga, that ain't no debate. And them killers gon' jump out the wall.
Rashinho on third down. Over the middle, beautiful tackle made by Shaun Wade. Pressure coming, Rashinho, the jump pass, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Shaun Wade, and the Buckeyes turn the Scarlet Knights over again. Here's the interception by Shaun Wade, his first career pick, a guy who's going to see some plenty of time in the nickel, if nothing else. On third down, Rashinho steps up over the middle on the pass, broken up. It's Shaun Wade, who had the pick earlier, who comes up.
Watch him at the end, see? Watch him run, with, get the length right there.
Over the middle, and another reception, but it's knocked away, and looks like it's recovered.
Recovered by Ohio State, first and 10.
There's Shaun Wade. I don't know if he ever controls that ball. They'll obviously look at this again, but Tyler Johnson again on one of these inside breaking routes. We'll take a quick break to get the ball the second time.
Here's Brian Lewerke, hit as he throws, and picked off. Brendan White with the interception.
His arm got hit right there in the backfield, and Ohio State picks it off. Dominant day from the front seven. Ends in the arms of the secondary. Buckeyes rolling.
Still, Thorson gets the snap. Back to throw. Thorson looking. Hit while throwing as he floats that one deep downfield near the five, and it is intercepted by Shaun Wade of Ohio State. As Wade jumped in front of their intended receiver, and he was able to pick that ball off. And it was Nagel who got himself behind Shaun Wade. And the redshirt freshman from Jacksonville, Florida, comes up with his third.
Pass yards and 60 rushing yards per game.
Shaun Wade, that's his game.
Second and six, Langen. Pocket starts to collapse. He's looking for Melton, and it's intercepted. Shaun Wade batted it to himself, and he picks it off on the second play from scrimmage. And just like that, Ohio State has the football, and we haven't even.
By Wade. He bats it up in the air to himself with his right hand. Look at the concentration there to hold on to the football. This secondary is extremely talented. You can expect all four in the back end to be in the NFL playing on Sundays, and Wade with the outstanding interception.
Penix, sideline, picked off Wade. See you later, Shaun Wade, touchdown, Ohio State. And that's what they've been expecting from Shaun Wade all year.
Boy, he baited him into that throw. That is a long throw for Penix. And Wade's playing off coverage like he's going to give the free access. But look, as he doesn't back up, and then he sees the out route, and he breaks right away under Miles Marshall. And he is.
This team, he needs consistent performance.
Hayden Thorne. That may have been intercepted. Shaun Wade back in the game, and he makes it in.
Fake and trying to get a wrap slant in behind. It's a step too far, but how about that?